Here's a story that is really told from the polar opposite perspective of that of the writer. While the writer dealt with anxiety and fearing for what a job could mean, the worker here has been fired from his job. The anxiety that he's feeling is a different type of anxiety. The boss in this one is more explicitly bad. The difference between a looming badness and a direct badness in the form of a cackling boss is not as big as maybe we all like to think. It's funny that we run when things get difficult. You don't run when we feel comfortable. Running here as a metaphor for giving it your all or trying your hardest. These are odd concepts in this country. Hard work is a given in many places in the world. In America, you don't necessarily have to work very hard. A lot of people get things just handed to them. But for the people who don't, there's a choice that they have to make. And I feel like this story is about that choice.